Hi, this is How to Play the A-Team by Ed Sheeran. The song sounds like this. Okay, that's the verse. We're going to go straight into it and show you what your right hand plays during the verse. Okay, it starts off like this. So you're playing three notes. There's one, two, three. Case and that sounds like this. The way that I play it is I hit them individually, they're almost together, but there's a slight sort of difference in the timings of how I hit the notes. I don't hit them all in one block, like I hit them slightly separated, and it's like this. And you'll see why in a second. So that's the first bit that you play. The next bit is, which is, so what we've got so far is, the next part is, and all you're playing is one and two. And then the final bit for the first section of the verse is, which is one and two. So all together what we've got is, hopefully by now you've heard why we play them individually. It sounds a little bit better. So we've got, the next part is sort of similar to the first part, and it's, which is one, two, three, which is the same as what you've learnt already. And then it's, which is one, two, three, which is the same as what you've learnt already again. This is where it gets slightly different, and it's this. And it goes one, two, three, four. Okay, so you're playing one, two, three, four, and it sounds like this. And then that moves into this, which is one, two, three. So what we've got here now, this time is, okay, once you've gotten to this bit, you go, that's what you're playing here is, which is one, two, three, and this, which is one, two, three, and then this slightly more complex chord, which is one, two, three, four, which is, and then this, what you've already played so far, which is one, two, three. And that is exactly what your right hand does for the entire part of the verse. Okay, so all together that sounds like this. Okay, the left hand part for the verse, it's very simple. It compromises of three main chords. There's one chord that joins two together, and this is exactly what you're playing. So on the part where you're playing this, so you're hitting this. This is all you're hitting, one and two. It's an octave. Okay, now the timings are different. You can now, you know, this is up to you, dependent on where you're comfortable, really. So you can play it like this. Okay, and that means you only hit it once, which is the easy route. Now, dependent on your skill level, you can then do this. And then we'll move on. Okay, so you're just using the actual full three notes to build that chord. So it's up to you how you want to do that. The next part, what you're playing here is, okay, so you've now got these two, got one, two, one, two. Okay, and the timings are, on the bit where you hit the four notes the first time, so once you've done, when you get to this bit, you hit this note here. So you've got, and you quickly then move into, so then the bit where you go, and that's what it sounds like, and then you go. And that is, so all together, that sounds like this. So that's, so the next part of the song, we've got the chorus, and that sounds like this. And you just repeat that twice, okay? So what your right hand's playing here is, so that's one, two, three, four. Once again, that's one, two, three, four. And that's the chord. Okay, you use that chord twice. So, and then you move into this chord, which is something you've already learnt, which is one, three. And then the final chord is this, which is one, two, three. Okay, so once again, what you've got here is, no, that's, so what you've got is, and you do that twice. The left hand part of the chorus is, it's really simple. You're playing a few notes again, and what you're starting off is, when you're hitting the first part of the chorus, when you're hitting this part, you start off here. Now when you're using the same note again for your right hand, you move up to here. So what you've got is, which is one, and then it's octave. You repeat twice. So the next part you have is the second bit of the chorus, and that sounds like this. Well, actually, we'll just quickly play through what we've already learned so far, and what we've got is, so that's the verse, and then we go into the chorus, which is this. Repeat that twice, which is the same again. And then you move into the second part of the chorus, which you haven't learnt yet, and that sounds like this. So it's just three chords, and it's very simple. It's actually easier than any other part of the song that you've learned so far. So your right hand just plays this. One, two, three, and that's, you just play that once, and then you move into this chord here, which is one, two, three, four. You'll notice that these chords you're using on other parts of the song, so you're not really learning any new chords. You're just using existing chords that you've learned already. So you've got, that's one, two, three. So it's just those three bits for the song, and it sounds like this. So you can mess about with it, you can improvise or whatever else, but those are the notes that you're using. The left hand bit for the second part of the chorus, you're playing this. that's... So it's really, really simple. You're just playing this, which is 1, 2. 1, 2. So you've got... Sorry. Which is 1, 2. So you've got... And that sounds like this altogether. That as many times as you need for the song, okay, and that is the verse and the chorus. The last part of the song is the bridge, and that's also very, very simple to play. So this is what it sounds like altogether anyway, just to give you an idea. It's sorry, so that's this. And that's all the bridges. Okay, so what your right hand's playing is, which is the same as the first part of the chorus, and then the same again as the first part of the chorus. Your left hand's doing the same thing again, and then this is where it gets different. You just play, where it's 1, 2, 3, and then, which is 1, 2, 3. So it's kind of similar, slightly different. So you're, once again, really quickly, we're doing this. And then... That's... And then... That's all you're doing. Okay, I'll show you what your left hand's playing. It's very similar to the chorus, as we said already. It sounds like... So your right hand's playing exactly what I showed you already, and for the first part, your left hand does this. So you're playing the first two, which is the same as the chorus, and then you play this again, which is... And then you've got... And you go back down to A, which is this. And then for the second part of the bridge, you do the same again. While your right hand repeats the same chords, your left hand plays and ends here the first time, and then the last time it ends.